Hi guys, this is Sharifa Tharp with ST Law Office, and I'm back to talk about the question of what if the VAWA applicant is inadmissible. So I already explained in my previous video that there are ways to overcome the inadmissibility, likely through a waiver. The good news is you can remain in the United States while the application, as long as the waivers are being processed. So if you've been told that you have to leave the United States first, that is not true. VAWA applicants have an exception where they can stay in the United States and have everything processed here through the adjustment of status process. So keep that in mind. There shouldn't be anything stopping you from moving forward with your life and being able to apply for permanent residence without having to consult your abusive family member. So if you would like me to sit down with you, come up with a plan and get started right away, give me a call at 561-454-8889. Have a good one, guys. Bye-bye.